Hi, my name is Fee and I'm a member of the Student Support Team at Chrysalis Not For Profit Limited. We have recently made some changes to the student area of our website and today I'm going to talk about a few of them. Now the first few sections of the website have general information for our Chrysalis students. Here you will find the contact information for the Chrysalis offices, a notice board and an emergency bulletin board. We would always advise that students check the emergency bulletin board before attending their classes. Now, let's look at sections 5, 6 and 7. Each section contains information that's specific to the course that you are studying. The year of the course that you are currently in will determine which section of the website you will need to refer to. So, Section 5, Year 1, Hypnotherapy and Counselling Skills. Section 6, Year 2, Diploma in Counselling Skills and Theory. And Section 7, Year 3, Advanced Diploma in Psychotherapeutic Counselling. We are often asked where you can find essay cover sheets, learning journal headers, and information about your case studies. All of this information can be found in the relevant section of the student area of the website relating to the year of study that you are in. These can be downloaded and printed. The information about your case studies is found within your marking and assessment guide. There is also a handy case study checklist that can be printed to go along with this. Following on to section 9 of the student area of the website, this is where you can find information about your training venue. You can also download maps, which can be especially useful when attending a class by variation. Don't know what a class variation is? Why not check out section 10 to find out more about class variations? We have gone through the website and retitled and reorganised the sections to make it easier to access the information that you require. This should also in turn make it easier to navigate your way around the website. All of the information that you need while studying with Chrysalis can be found within the student area of the website. So why not take a moment and familiarise yourself with our student area of our website? Thank you.